Today's quick tip, we're going to show you how to properly flush your engine with fresh water after you use your boat.
Unscrew the fresh water flush from the engine attachment. Be sure not to drop the yellow washer.
This is done when the engine's off or on?
This is done when the engine is off.
So not running.
Attached to the garden hose, finger tight. Turn on the water.
Let this go for?
Warm this for approximately 5 minutes and be all done.
And don't put the engine on.
Do not put the engine on.
That's it for today.